Welcome semi-final of 2017.
Next week is attending his first ever Clonmel Cup.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that, and what do you think is going to go the way so today?
Kieran
McNeil,
10 goals.
10 goals? The odds are 10 to 1 on Kieran McNeil to score 10 goals. So. The pre-game build-up programme, as it's called.
Thank you for joining us.
Thank you for joining us, of course. The coverage live all day on RT2,
yep,
HD, but one question we want to ask.
What are your thoughts of today?
I'm excited for the game. First ever Clonmel Cup game watching.
Oh, your brother on the Avengers side, how does that make you feel?
Hang on.
Cut that out.
The camp master. Lost in Galloway GPS.
They get lost in the pitch.
No, I'm worried he'll lose them in the match, you know? He'll make them lose.
So you think?
I just hope the Ventures win. They're doing amazing.
Ventures are doing well. I hope the ladies pick up. Everyone's doing great.
If that's really... Whoa! They're really close.
Do a game.
No, I'm referee.
Who are you ringing, Ethan?
Daryl.
So 1857. Right. So we've decided, we don't know where this is. And we're back. See, hold it. Only a second. I'll have a guess where we are.
Where are we?
Jez.
We're at a cafe.
We are at Pinocchio, look.
Integrating groups.
Nicely done, lad.
Come
back here,
hold it.
Woo! Ropey things. Oh.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you. In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
We're not going to be dehydrated today, Darren. Woo!